cows doing in military base? And where are the soldiers who are supposed to protect the base? Sheu Sani blows out. Senator Sheu Sani has raised some questions regarding the recent attack by bandits on a military base in Kaduna State. The report has it that the bandits rustled several cows during that attack on the military base. Reacting to this, the former senator said that the report has raised some questions. He asked what cows were doing in a military base and also asked why the soldiers that were supposed to protect the base were not present. The former senator who represented Kaduna Central in the 8th Assembly asked these two questions some minutes ago. The report that bandits raided a military formation and rustled cows in Jaji, Kaduna, raised two questions. What are cows doing in that location? And where are the soldiers that ought to have protected their own very facility? He knows what he's asking. Yes. You see, that is the problem. That is our problem. And that has been our problem in Nigeria. I said it before that we don't have security in Nigeria. We don't have security in Nigeria because the time we're supposed to spend in doing the needful, we spend it in paying attention to the unneedful. In paying attention to what is not necessary. So you tell me, how can we be able to make it? How possible are we going to be able to make it? We can't. We can't. So we just have to be wise. Our military are making use of the time they suppose in using in protecting the people, in paying attention to what is not necessary. What is cows? What are cows doing in military base is the question. What are cows doing in the military base? Were they recruited to rear cows? Were they recruited to train cows? Were they recruited to graze cows? They were recruited for protection of the people and provision of security. See that? But at the other side, they are seen doing what was not assigned to them. You see? That's a problem. I wonder where we are heading to. I wonder what is going to be the final result of this. It's quite disappointing and too disgraceful that the ones we call our leaders cannot be able to do the needful when need arises. You see, there's something I fascinate in Sheu Sani, and that is his equality and curiosity to speak up when necessary. Yes, his ability to speak up. To speak up when necessary. This we supposed to have done. This we supposed to have done. So you see, my viewers, there is every reason for every action. This is what I told the people today from this very channel. That human beings are of two types. They have two types. Okay? You have some who believe in reality and spitting it out the way it is. While we have some who knows about the reality, but due to self-centeredness, selfishness, and wicked acts, They have refused to spit it out. And that is why till this very day, we are still where we are, unable to move forward. What are cows doing at the military base? It is an error. What we're supposed to be seeing in the military base are the soldiers. The weapons. Then probably the families of the soldiers. What are cows doing there? Have they turned the military base to a cattle rearing location? Have they? The time they're supposed to spend in securing the life and property of these people, they use it in going out to rear cattle and their soldiers. It's too disgraceful. Too disgraceful. I bet you. So, please, don't forget to leave your comments below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.